the sea. Deep, dark, unexplored, and mysterious. Full of life. Wild and untamed. To discover nature's magic, we have to venture far from the shore. There's a place. A very special place. Unknown to all but a few intrepid souls. Where it is possible to experience that magic, that unspoiled wildness. It's off the beaten path. 26 hours by boat, but accessible only to divers, and for only about 6 months out of the year. It's isolated. It's uninhabited. Protected and absolutely pristine. A primordial seascape. A water world lost in time. A place where huge creatures with restless wings soar within inches of your head, attracted to the tickle of your bubbles. Of never-ending surprises. Where predator and prey are all focused on the daily business of survival. It's a place where it's very easy to see nature as the artwork of God. An odd place where dolphins, playful and unafraid, approach to laugh and play and dance. Where everywhere you look, at any moment, there's something fascinating to capture your attention. Socorro. It's wild. It's magical. It's untamed.
We're in the wild now. We're in the wild. will.